Innovative Features, 293. In September 1938, the debentures could have been bought on the New York Stock Exchange at par when the stock was selling at 241 halves. At these prices, the bonds and stock were selling very close to a parity, and a slight advance in the price of the stock would enable the holder of the